Hi everybody, Gents Johanson here. We're getting a lot of requests about brick water leaking through brick buildings. And it doesn't matter what kind of brick building you've got. We're seeing it at schools, commercial buildings, condominiums, apartments, data centers. Brick is brick. And when you get water leaking through it, you'll get this white staining. You can see this, it's called efflorescence. It's the salt coming through the brick and coming through the mortar, the cement mortar joints. What many people think, they think that brick is waterproof, but actually it's not. When you look real closely at the brick, you'll see holes, you'll see it's kind of porous, and of course the mortar is porous in itself. So when a lot of water is focused on the outside of the building, in this particular instance, an exterior corner, you'll get this water leaking. And you can see in this case, it started to stain the drywall, it's turning things brown. Down here, you can see a lot more damage to the drywall. So in this particular instance, the client calls us and says, what do I do about this? So this is a great little video segment. Through the power of video editing, we're going to take you around the building and we're going to show you befores, durings, and even after of this treatment. It's a silicone coating we're using on this building. So stay tuned. Hey guys, here's another example of water intrusion damage into a brick area. If you look out the window, you can see this area has a plaza deck or pavers, and where it met the building, we were getting a lot of water intrusion. You can see it damaging the drywall, but also look at this concrete, look at the mortar coating, skim coating. This is all blown off, and you can even see it's damaging the brick. You can see it's getting into the brick, freeze thaw or some kind of movement or some kind of, you know, just lots of water just coming through. It's hollow, you can hear it rattling. But quite a bit of damage in here, and this area, we just needed to find the leak, stop the leak, and now restore the interior finishes. But another example of water intrusion through a brick wall. Okay, so now we're on the outside of the scaffolding, and we're looking at the wall that's under construction, the exterior wall. And in this particular case, we are coating the wall, we're putting in new windows, and we're adding sealant around the joints and some new sealant pans. We're fixing up the concrete where the concrete is spalled. And what spalling is where the where the metal railing rusts and it blows out the concrete piece. And so we patch the concrete, we reseal from the concrete to the brick, we add sealant or add concrete patch here and clean this up. So this is what the brick looks like after it's been cleaned. You can see it's kind of a dull finish. You can see the porous nature. We've touched up the mortar bed and cleaned it all up. Like I said, put in new windows, did sealants, did silt pans. But here's the intermediary stage. And so now in this next stage, I'll take you over to where it's been coated and where we have actually used a color coating and a clear coating. So stay tuned. Okay, here we are on a finished elevation of the building, and you can see the brick coating. It's a nice sheen. It actually darkens it up. Looks real nice. Then we've have new vents. We've installed our new windows. We put in our new sill pans, and you can see our color coating on the concrete areas here, and all the sealants in place. So this coating does three things for us. The first piece it does is a waterproofing piece. So it really seals up the porous brick, seals in the mortar grouting, and then it also ties together real nicely. The silicone coating ties into the silicone window sealant beads, or the sealant between the concrete and the brick. So it makes one real nice uniform coating. Number two, it gives it an appearance upgrade. It actually kind of enhances the look of the brick. We've got a nice deep color on the brick. It doesn't look faded or pale or kind of washed out. And number three, kind of a miscellaneous little piece here. If you have this wall up against a sidewalk or up against a public area and it gets graffiti on it, this coating actually, the graffiti washes right off of it. Things don't stick to it. So it's a great setup. This is a GE Momentive coating. Really great product, and we're real happy with it. So here's what it looks like afterwards. Hey guys, we're outside, not under the scaffolding. We found a good sun deck to show you what's going on here. But you can see this is the color coating of the silicone sealant. and then the clear coat on the brick. And you can see where we've done our sealant joints, done new windows, done new sill pans, head flashings, but you can see the water just beading up on the silicone coating. It doesn't soak in anymore. It just beads up and runs off. And so I'll get out of the way and you can see kind of a better panorama view of it. But it just really enhances the color of the brick. You can get it in, you know, clear coats that are on the brick. You can get it in color coats to match the themes of your building. But it really came out nice. We're real happy with it. So if you have a leaky brick building, give us a call. Thanks.